Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Edition. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Let's see. We got a couple quests now. We need to go to Castle Llugwych in Icalan to find plain robes. That they stole from the Underking. How dare you steal plain robes? And then this one, the Flying Stag Hostel. Request that we arrive there within 12 days. And this is no... Yeah. The, requirement of time has been released from this one. Thanks to modding. So we're gonna return the boy first. Throw some magic blasts around before we go. Wait, who's saving versus spell? Someone's saving versus spell. Which means we're attacking somebody. I don't like that. Okay. I don't hear any cries of halt, 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 so hopefully we're still okay in Sentinel. Alright. Let's go. The Flying Stag Hostel. The boy quickly identifies his home and summons his mother from within. She comes out, shocked at the awful treatment her brother provided, and thanks you profusely for her kindness in leading her son home. Please, at least take this. We're not the kind to have so much jewelry and riches, but I simply cannot let you go without a reward. Take it, dear High Elf. A mark. Thank you. The smell of freshly brewed ale fills the air. We got somebody with items. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Something Kern. Shall buy it. 15, now 150. What's the next one going to be? 1500? Where's my other bracelet? Thank you. Alright, so that's done. Well, that was quick. Now we're going to the stronghold of the Blades. Wow. Alright, the plain robes that the Necromancer stole from the Underking. Castle Llugwych. L-L-U-G... Witch. And it's in Icalan, which is where? I am not familiar with that place. I probably have been there. Is it far away? Where are you, Icalan? Right here. Oh, wait. Well, I know where it is now, so... I gotta practice my spells again. I save every time because sometimes we crash going into places. Icalan. Castle Llugwych. You cross a well-trod path, a bird calls nearby. Alchemist. is one of those things. You look like the sort of high elf who spends a lot of time adventuring. You never know when a potion might come in handy. Lucky for you, Tristis there, Greensmith, is here. Shadowfall. No. No. Okay, you have to go? No. Let's get that last one. Anyone around to attack? Alright. So I want to go collect this thing here. Crystal's shard or something like that. I think once you get three of them, you get a skill increase. Find one more to increase your endurance. There are four left to find in the Ikalan region. Well, I'm not actually going around looking for these things. But when I do see them, hell yeah, I will go collect the goods. Alright, should I be worried about this? Alright, two open doorways and a door on the far end. Crickety crickety crick. Okay. I think I... Yeah. We fixed that. We fixed that. Okay, good. I don't wonder about my armor. Okay, so this is slightly used. New. Almost new. Worn. Steel gauntlets are worn. I must replace them. Almost new. Hopefully we don't take a lot of hits to the gauntlets in this place. Oh! Crap! You didn't hit me in the gauntlets, did you? Oh, fight each other. Awesome. Collect the spoils. I'll just take all this stuff and then put it in the wagon. The sense of mind to actually do this. Hold on. Set the anchor. Good. Now we can get back here easily. Oh my. Two doors and one open doorway. Wow. You're a fearsome figure. Locked door. Oh, someone trying to come out. can't hit me from over there. Ah, okay, you can hit me with that from over there. Let's just be clear here. Might as well, since we're so close. I'm not normally gonna do that. Another locked door. Of course not. Switch. I don't even know if I can break through this lock. Excuse me. Oh, I did. Excellent. I'll take all this stuff. Small scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, root tendrils northern, and a white rose. And more loot. Ghoul's tongue, wraith essence, and small scorpion stinger. More loot. Giant scorpion stinger, twigs northern, and a short shirt. And that's, I guess, nothing. Well, that was worth it. Just trying to preserve my dagger. Oh wait, that's not even it. This is the way out. Yeah, this stuff they gave me is not magical. Okay. I don't know if anyone's in here. Because I ran right up to this. I opened that one. Wow. And that's not real? Don't put a chest. Another lock? There better be something really good behind all these doors. I'm surprised I can open them. Yes, there are things good. Red flowers northern and root tendrils southern. Red rose, ginkgo leaves, and another short shirt. And not real. Trying to make sure. Hold on a second. Okay, so I'm meaning to say, although I stopped doing these quests, I'm gonna have to start picking up the Archaeologist's Guild quests, because I was kind of planning on just going through the main quest now that we've gotten to this level. And I think we still have a lot of books to get, and we have a lot of skill points to get in our main, our main skills here. 42% for destruction, 31% per alteration, Restoration 42. So I need to get him higher. Because what I eventually want to do is get all the, not all of them, but maybe all of them. The Daedric quests. I definitely want to do those. Ah! Should it use the... He's got a lot of goods. He should have used arrow. I gotta got a backstab or a sneak thing from that. Ghoul's tongue, mummy wrappings, elven flail. So I'm gonna stop picking up leather and steel stuff. Potion recipe. Info for that, right? Potion of Levitation, Ectoplasm, Pure Water, and Nectar. So yeah, I want those skill points, and I want... What do you call it? I want to find some more of these books. And I don't want them all to be random drops, or... Because... Whatever I don't find, I have to read from the library, so... I don't want to have to do that with a lot of them. Okay, I'm gonna stop running back there now. I hear a centaur, possibly fighting a nymph. Are you fighting a nymph or just going ha ha over there by yourself? Well, I guess there's my answer. Golden poppy, yellow flowers northern, a white rose. A map. Potion recipe, chameleon form, green leaves, yellow flowers, red berries, rainwater, and nectar. A freshly drawn map indicates the long-lost location of ruins of Old Morgara's hovel, which you copy down. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, this looks like a familiar intersection. Huh. You go ha-ha and whinny at the same time. How many voice boxes does a centaur have? Does it have a human voice box and... See that? It makes two sounds at once. How do you fit through there? Red flowers northern, green leaves northern, black poppy, yellow berry southern, a white rose. An adamantium daikatana? Seriously? That's pretty amazing. Let me just look in here. Alright. Now we came from there, right? No. We came from there. I gotta look at those. Wow. 6 to 24 damage. Is that a one-hander? That's a long blade. I think it's a one-handed. Oh. Sweet. So slow when you use the dagger, you're used to it being so quick. Where's my shield? I gotta go back. I gotta get my shield. On my horse? Are we back this way? No. Back behind me. Yeah, I said I wasn't going back, but I'm going back for my shield. It's easier just to run back than use my mana to teleport back. And then I have to set the anchor again, so I have to cast it twice. Oh. Well. Oh, I wanted to see something, actually, so yeah. That's all my money. Give me that. Or most of my money. 73,000 gold. That's insane. Did I leave it? I'm wondering if I left it at the armor. It's not here. I don't like that. Unless I'm looking right at it. I don't see anything that looks like a shield right here. Wait, silver buckler. That might be it, indeed. No! See, the Daikatana is a two-hander. That's what tells me. I put this on and it removes it, so I'm gonna put that in there. I'm gonna equip that like normal, and this will be my backup, the Mithril Saber. Is it also in a new condition? Do I have anything else to drop in there? That. Okay, now we're done. We're properly equipped. See, it should. It would be cool if you see a little shield as well, like in the bottom left, just the. Doesn't have to be, just the very top of it. Maybe that's more difficult to program in. I don't know. Alright, so I had abandoned going this way for now, and I decided to go this way. And I decided to not go up there yet. I went left, or right rather, but not forward or left. There's a couple doors along here. This doesn't sound very impressive that we have to find plain robes. Saint's hair, root bulb northern, green leaves northern, red flowers southern. Just hanging out in here, huh? Ugh. On guard, you fiend. Elven war axe. Probably gonna end up dropping it. If he's fighting anybody. Well, sounds like he's fighting something monstrous. He is fighting the monstre. Greetings! Ow! That's not a very nice way to introduce yourself. Ugh. All iron stuff. No wonder I killed you so quickly. There's steel flail. No secrets. I'm always suspicious when a way just ends like that. But they gotta end sometime, otherwise we'd have like endless stuff. This way. It's the only way in this little wooden complex left to go. I pacified a knight using etiquette. That sounds like a different laugh. It doesn't sound like the... what do you call it? Laugh. Couple ways up, okay. Guess we're not done in here after all. Sometimes in these long corridors has like secret doors. And they often sound like that when you open them. Oh, brother. I like to get my sneak skill up, but this takes so long to travel like that. Interesting. I wonder if it meets up in a big circle. Ha ha. Does. Meets up in a big circle and there's something going on in the middle. And then we've got also that way to go, that way to go, and then back here. That way to go. Pretty interesting configuration. Ha ha, come on out. Ha ha! Well, it's two, huh? You'll be the next to join him. I'll hit you right in that horse butt. Ha ha! Sounded like you were about to say ha ha. Basilisk Eye, Ghoul's Tongue, Pine Branch Northern, Yellow Rose, Green Berries. Northern. These, I was gonna say people, but these creatures or well, they could be a people. They carry good ingredients. Snake venom, giant's blood, golden poppy, and a black poppy. Oops. Aha!